Welcome to LCTV, where we shine the light on the good news.
I'm CJ.
And I'm Hallie.
And we're bringing you the news for Friday, February 13th, 2016.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It is now time for Lemon Christie School News. On Tuesday, we celebrate Mardi Gras.
We had all-school carnival at Fiendful campus to celebrate this day. Here's a clip from it.
It is now the season of Lent.
During this time, we reflect upon what Jesus did for us sinners and how he gave up his life for us by dying on the cross.
Mrs. Hussey, what's your Lenten promise?
I actually have two Lenten promises. During Lent, I give up one thing that's hard for me to give up because I want to be reminded of the challenges that Jesus experienced. So I give up chocolate because chocolate is one of my favorite things to eat. My second Lenten promise, a long time ago, a priest by the name of Father Peter, who was at our parish, said, during Lent, you also want to try to do something that makes you a better person. So my other thing that I'm going to give up is not being positive. So I'm going to try to be very, very positive, and hopefully that'll make me a better person for other people.
Mrs. Stark, what is your Lenten promise?
My Lenten promise is going to be eating fruits and vegetables every day.
Okay. It is time to announce this week's students' birthdays. Ava in third grade is celebrating her birthday on February 13th. Happy birthday to you, and may your day be filled with many blessings.
Valentine's Day is on Sunday, so here are a few jokes to celebrate.
What did the paperclip say to the magnet?
Why? What?
I find you very attractive.
What did the boy bird say to the girl bird on Valentine's Day?
I don't know.
Let me call you sweetheart.
This ends today's LCTV News Report, brought to you by
Mrs. Schreiber's second grade class. Thanks for tuning in.